Come back. Hi.
Ginagawa mo.
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Join me as I do something artistic and creative before I do my online assignments. Let's go! To challenge myself, I decided to paint the famous painting of Van Gogh, popularly known and called as the Starry Night. I've always loved his works, especially this one. Usually, before I start to do things, I like to put my hair up either in a ponytail or in a bun. In this case, I felt that it would be nice to do a bun, like the artists I watch on movies. Then pull a few pieces of hair on the sides, and we're done! To start, I tried to sketch out first the picture so that it would serve as my guide later on when I start painting. Even if it's still just a sketch, I try to be a little more detailed since I'm not a professional artist or painter. I was a little nervous, to be honest, when I started the painting process. It's been a year since I last painted, but I used oil paints. The last time I used watercolor was way back in elementary, I guess. Forgive me for using the paint cap as a water palette.
I don't even know what I'm doing here.
Trying to fix this. Thank you. ko na alam kung paano to. So, bukas na lang.
Ang hirap.
The next day.
Guys,
tingnan nyo.
Anyways, I still tried to copy the houses as best as I could. It really was difficult. A few more details to go. I'm happy on how it turned out. It may not be perfect, but it surely is an accomplishment and a fun experience.
Meanwhile. A few moments later. Much, much, much later. Thank you.